Here we are then, another season of Formula One racing is upon us. Some teams confident following pre-season, whilst others still looking for answers. Let's see what the future holds for them as qualifying gets underway here in Melbourne. So, Aidan Jackson in ninth, but AlphaTauri still hopeful the youngster can secure a decent position for them. Let's see how he gets on here. Teammate Kasper Ackermann didn't make it through to Q3, narrowly missing out by just
13 milliseconds.
You did all you could.
If I went out second today, I would have those 13 milliseconds back, no problem. Why do they keep sending me out first?
11th isn't the end of the world, Kasper. You'll make those places back.
Yeah, for sure. Shouldn't have to.
Zoe, hey.
Morning, Daddy.
Lily, you know it's not morning where Daddy is, right?
Mummy says you're on the other side of the world.
That's right. Daddy is in Australia. I'm upside down.
Then why don't the cars fall off?
Mommy can explain that. Can I speak to her?
Don't fall off, Daddy.
I won't, Lily. Promise.
Hey, qualifying not so good, huh?
They sent me out first.
Again?
Yeah.
Well, some of your best races were coming from midfield.
Yeah?
Yeah. Besides, I thought you loved a challenge. Lils, off the table. Now, it's breakfast time. I should go.
Sure.
You'll be great. You always are. Love ya.
Love you too.
so Mercedes have won it. Mercedes are on.
Bad luck out there today. Let's talk about it.
So, not a great race out there for you today, Casper. Can you talk us through what happened?
I have no comment. I need to talk to my team and sort out the problem. There's nothing to say.
Well, despite obvious vehicle difficulty, you still managed to finish. How hard is it?
Well, this is where experience comes in. You just have to switch off. Be mindful, but try and ignore what is going on around you. To concentrate only on the problem at hand, and hope for the best.
While it's an unfortunate start to this season, last season was muddied by a tense relationship with your team.
No comment. Aiden is focusing on Aiden. I'm concentrating on me this season. It's that simple.
Appreciate your time.